Rescue operations are on in full swing, and both the Army and the Air Force are working in tandem to provide food and aid to the stranded citizens. My colleague Padmaja Joshi is in Chennai, and she sent us this report on how the Air Force is delivering essential food items to those who were stranded. Take a look.
Tell you what's happening right now. We are on board an Air Force chopper and the dry ration is being thrown into houses, especially that have women and children. We are on the banks of the Adya River, and this is where a lot of people have taken refuge on their rooftop. Look at what's happening. Look at that. The man is at least 5 feet 8 inches. He's like neck deep in water. So which is why the people's refuge is only on their rooftop. Now this is ration that the Air Force is carrying. It has been given by the state administration. The focus right now is to give the food to people in houses which have women and children, especially the older ladies, the elderly. Now the problem is that in a lot of houses there are tarp sheets which could interfere with the flying of the chopper. So you have to be careful when even navigating in this area. Alright, so about 2,000 people on this rooftop, and we are throwing the rations to them.
Running out of the last few bags that we have.